Victoria is known as Robot Lightning. This is one of our successful launches.
So yeah, right there. And point four is right here. Yes, point four.
This is the program that we used. We used a touch sensor, so when we pushed it in, it would start the motor at 100 power for 0.4 rotations.
This is our design. We added the reinforcements. The tires are to support the base.
And then we added the bar to support the stopper.